The WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange has lost his appeal against extradition from Britain to Sweden on sex crimes allegations. Assange's lawyers say they'll now take a few weeks to consider whether to bring the case before the Supreme Court, the highest court in the land. Swedish authorities want to quiz the 40-year-old over accusations of rape and sexual assault made by two former female volunteers for his WikiLeaks organization.